Margaret.
Hello.
Caramel tea for you to try. It's just, it's so great for sleep. You know, it'll help with all the puffiness.
I will message you once I've tried it. Thank you.
Put the kettle on now. I could use a cover.
You're from the...
Oh. I've only ever dealt with Barbara, but I recognize you from the website.
Oh. You look a little different from real life.
You're different.
Did you know that if you do not make your bed as soon as you get up, you will have a less productive day? Oh, Nina, come on now. You know how much I hate that. You do not want to get arthritis, do you?
Oh, sorry, it's just a habit.
Well, all myths are based in reality.
They're not actually, that's what they mean.
Well, my mother cracks her knuckles. She has arthritis. Hello!
Emma!
If I don't have to wait long, sitting is the new smoking.
What?
Hello.
Hey, it's quite a collection of soap you got there. If you're suffering from body odor, are there a few herbal remedies I can recommend?
No, why would you presume that?
It's a lot of soap for one person. She is full of surprises. Hello. Daniel mentioned your little hobby.
Testing out all my products.
Need some fresh air.
Hello.
Oh my God, are you okay?
I'm so sorry to scare you all.
I'm sure I've been around lavender before.
Yeah, being exposed to such a large amount caused the extreme reaction.
Oh yeah, there must have been, what, 50 machines?
Within reason.
Fantastic. How about I move in?
Is that within reason?
Just get in. To be honest, getting a bit exhausted just trying to come up with things to talk to you about.
Is there anything we can do for you?
Lift home would be nice.
What are we, a taxi service? Sorry, it's probably too soon to make jokes. You can sit in the front seat.